just totally out of his
character. Yeah, which is right? Like doesn't fit.
Because they say, what you were showing now is not ready to be made, have money made out of it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So,
well, that's why there's so many
youngsters. Don't care about talent, it's all about money. It's all about money.
But it's also, the youngsters is obviously a good thing because the people want to see youngsters as the new fucking rock star, the new DJ, the new whatever.
He grew up just behind me. I know him since.
We've got a lot more control over youngsters, haven't they, in their brains.
I was close friends with his family, his uncle, and his two uncles, and his nan. I was like part of the family, part of the fucking furniture of his family. I wish I was 5 years older than him again, right? Because I would have been a lot more wiser. I can wheel and deal and sell. You know what I mean? And the routes I took in life, if I known then what I know now, would have made me in fucking mental money.
That's like instead, a lot of us
instead I was me, my uncle's friend, right?
I know now, then.
Would always stick up.